Hello, boys and girls! Let's have a look at the importance of being a safe pedestrian. To be a safe pedestrian, it's very important to walk on the pavement. Look at the picture. This boy is on the road. That's wrong. We need to walk on the pavement. To be a safe pedestrian, we need to hold hands with an adult. That's very important. To be a safe pedestrian, we need to cross the road in a safe place. Look! And to be a safe pedestrian, we need to stop, we need to listen, and we need to look both ways. Bye-bye.